Hola San Rafael, hello Saint Raphael, Father Phil here once again. Estoy aquí rezando con otro grupo de personas, personas que vienen al Drake Circle aquí en Raleigh para rezar por protección para niños antes de nacer. I'm here with another group of people praying again this morning. Moved to come out here with a group of folks, ecumenical group that meets and prays regularly in Drake Circle for the protection of the life of unborn children and for their mothers and fathers, for real solutions to crisis pregnancy. Personas que están rezando y ofreciendo reales soluciones a embarazos de crisis para proteger a nuestros niños antes de nacer. People who offer that help to protect children even before they're born. Just moved in these times to pray for the protection of all human life. It's very interesting that out here this morning I was praying in English and in Spanish. There's people of various ethnicities here present praying for the protection of unborn children of all ethnicities too. Hay varias personas acá presentes esta mañana rezando en español, rezamos también en inglés, personas de distintas iglesias, rezando personas de distintos lugares, rezando por niños de varias etnicidades también. We continue to witness to the value of all human life in these times. It's a time of crisis in so many ways, but a time when we can give witness as well. Es un tiempo de crisis en muchas maneras, pero también un momento cuando podemos dar testimonio también de la vida y la justicia y la misericordia del Señor. A time when we can give witness to the value of life, to the life that the Lord gives us, to His justice and His mercy. Dios te bendiga. Dios lo bendiga. God bless you all.